No, I did not see the coming.
Oh, thank you.
There was a lot of police directing this time.
So you were in the same spot.
Except they had people parking facing.
I watch your own presence, Tyler.
Okay, watch.
We need to turn and go this way, park facing. Now they had everybody going this way.
So it would be easier to get out.
Probably grab a record.
Open it.
We still have to wait quite a while because we ruined that. Carbon monoxide.
Yeah, that's from us.
What's that?
Yeah.
A warm clock.
Did you need that?
The big one is ours.
He really needs to know where the snooze button is because he'll hit that about 100 times.
That's like the one.
On that too, Tyler.
That's like the one Allison and I have.
You can use a lot of.
Is it the snooze? Is it the smell of
what to do?
There's a present in the D, Tyler.
It's actually better than the
one. It looks pretty neat.
They don't sell
it. You like tell it to set the alarm.
What does it do?
You tell it to set the alarm.
Yeah,
you like tell it to set the alarm.
Venus, that
you tell it to
yes,
I
tell it to
play music. I do that time to use it.
It's kind of like a Geico
dollar.
Ew!
Get off of Charlotte!
Oh, that was a dot or whatever, right?
Look.
Wow. A what? Yeah, that wasn't
exactly
like that.
No, it wasn't a clock.
Well, it's just
that
you have to do
the
DVD.
Let
me see.
Is that the right thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
I can remember the name after I texted Maureen. I'm like, oh.
Creamy.
I forget the name of this game. Because I wasn't sure.
I told them.
I couldn't remember.
Is that right?